OpenArt AI just released a killer update that lets you place multiple characters in the same scene with just text prompts. Now you can insert multiple custom trained characters into your text prompt and get a perfectly integrated result. This is a feature so many of you have been waiting for. Let's see how it works. First, on OpenAI's dashboard, click Create Image and we'll enter the Create workspace. Select the Character button to open the Character panel. To use the multi-character feature, let's enter the prompt and reference option. Here you may see a character is already loaded with all the controls you can use below. And let me select a different character I created here. To learn how to create a custom characters on OpenArt AI, you can watch this video for a complete guide. And now we can select an additional character here. Let me select a character from their character library. Currently, we can add only up to two in the same scene, and they're working hard to add more characters in the meantime. But I'll show you a workaround later to add more characters in the same scene with the tool we have right now. Once we've chosen our characters, you'll see that the selected characters' names are included with at signs before it. This is how we include the characters in the scene. Let's add a simple action and setting in the prompt. To mention the character, simply type in an at symbol and you will see the names of the selected characters in the dropdown to insert. I'm keeping the text prompt simple and I want to show you the enhance feature here. By default, prompt enhance mode is on. So when you click create, OpenArt AI will automatically add more details to your text prompt behind the scenes. And you'll see the enhance prompts once your image are finished. You can also manually use quick enhance or other enhance modes down here if you want to modify the prompt before generating the image. We can see that the enhanced text prompt adds extra character details to improve the final image and increase consistency by reinforcing the prompt. Next, select the output size and the number of images, then hit create. I think these are pretty good. The characters integrate very nicely into the scene and all you have to do is just simply adding them into your text prompt and describe what you want. We can also have the characters doing different actions in the same scene and they won't interfere with each other, so you can easily direct multiple characters at once. It also works for a variety of styles, whether it is photorealistic, anime style, or animation style. You can even combine characters of different styles into the same scene. Here, the Pikachu is rendered in a more realistic style to match the realistic style of the girl, so they can blend nicely in the same scene. But sometimes I find there are results that keep the original styles of each character separately. I think these interesting results can also work in some cases. At the moment, OpenArt AI only supports two characters at once. While they are working on adding more characters, there's actually an easy workaround in OpenArt AI to include as many characters as you like using the blend board feature. To use the blend board feature, go to the edit panel and upload the base image where you want to insert a third characters or more. While the image is selected, up top let's select blend layer. The image will be converted into a blend board. Let's add a character's image to the workspace, then we can drag the uploaded character image into the blend board. OpenArt AI will automatically remove its background and isolate the main subject. We'll see that this new image appears as a separate layer in the blend board. And here we can drag and reorder these layers as needed. And up here in the panel, we can see that the blend board size is set to the edge of the image we first uploaded. We can change it by typing in what we want or adjust the green box to change the size. With board setting, we can decide how strongly we want the images to blend. Blend Subtle keeps the uploaded images closer to the original appearance. Blend Strong integrates more seamlessly with the scene, but many lose the original look more. To make it more aligned to your ideas, you can describe what you want to see for better output here as well. Then we can adjust the creativity level. Higher values works better for complex backgrounds, and while lower values suits more of a simpler ones. After choosing your settings, click Blend to merge everything together. I think the additional character fits naturally into the original scene. You can see that the shadows, lighting, and styles are all blended perfectly together. With a blend board, you can keep adding characters as you like. It is possible to add virtually any number of characters in one image. Well, at least within reason.
You can also turn any image into a video directly within OpenArt AI's video section. Currently, you can choose clean or minimax. Let's try clean. Upload your image, enter a simple prompt describing the desired action, adjust your parameters, and watch as your image transforms into a lively video.
You've seen how simple it is to add multiple characters, blend different styles, and make them interact smoothly. If you're ready to try it yourself, check the link below for a special discount code. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.